Hello, hello everybody. So today I'm gonna make a pancit, chicken pancit. Every Filipino culture they make it different ways, but I make it the way I want, the easier way. So I got the rice sticks. I'm gonna use this. I already got pre-cut carrots, and I already got pre-cut cabbage, so I don't have to, you know, save me some time. I don't have to cut them. I'm gonna soak the rice stick. Water. So I'm just gonna use one that's usually enough for everybody in the house. Let me show you guys. Hot water. See, I'm just soaking it right now. Hot water. And then I'm gonna put it to the side. All right, so I'm gonna leave it to the side so it can soak up. Clean up after yourself so you have room. Alright. And then I'm going to be cutting the chicken into little pieces. So my cooking partner, she's not here. She's with her tita. So I'm just gonna cut this two little pieces for the pancit. I'm gonna take out some of this fat out of the way. Out of the way. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hear that sizzling? Sizzle away. Alright, so I'm gonna fast forward for you guys so you don't have to be watching me cutting the lettuce. I mean the chicken. Okay. I've cut the chicken. I don't really put that much. Maybe I'll use maybe two thighs, two chickens. Kind of like it when it's less meat on the pancit for some reason. I don't know why. Let me get this cutting board out of the way. Over my spatula. I found it. Okay. easy to cook. Okay, it's really easy to make the pancit, chicken pancit. You can either make with shrimp, with beef, any meat you want, or you can have it without meat. And I don't season my chicken because the seasoning is already going to mix with it once we're done. You can season it if you like. Chicken. Okay. We're gonna cut our cabbage and our carrots. We're gonna have it ready, open and ready to go. Where is this net coming from? Oh my goodness. Where's my scissor? What is this stuff? I don't know where they are. See, my chicken is almost done. And then we're gonna put it together. I hope my pancit is already wilted. It's supposed to be wilted and soft. Not quite yet. I usually have it maybe soaking in the hot water for 30 minutes, maybe even longer. Because I want that soft, really soft texture. I love pancit, y'all. What I got, our eggplant. I'm gonna make some eggplant too. Fried eggplant. Chicken is done, voila. Soak it up more and we'll be right back. All right, so we're gonna add the rice sticks. It's already soft, so I'm just gonna add it. So the way you drain your water with the drain bowl thing, I don't know what it is, a drainer, okay. But I use it like this. I just put it in there. I just put a little bit of water in here too, so I can still continue cooking. Out. Okay. This water the soy sauce. This is the only ingredients I use, the soy sauce, some salt and pepper. Add a little bit of salt. Oh, my pepper. You know what? I don't know where my pepper at. Cabbage, so I like to put extra in there. Add the carrots. I don't like carrots. I'm just gonna put a little bit. It all up. Get all that soy sauce under there so it can be all over it. And the chicken. So before you start preparing, you can always soak your noodles first, and then once it's all soft and wilted, then you can start on your chicken, your vegetables. Instead of cooking the meat first, and then you gotta wait for your noodles to get soft. I learned the hard way. Just smell it. All right, guys, that's it. That's how I cook my pancit, chicken pancit. So it's not that hard. As people always say, how do I cook it? Or what do I do? So I try to share my what I cook at home. And then a lot of people don't really like my dishes, but they'd rather want me to cook it for them instead of them cooking. All right, we're gonna sit down and eat. Okay. That's my chicken pancit. Ugh, I'm so hungry too. Turn on the lights. I got my coconut water. Let's see how this tastes. That's good, y'all. I love Filipino food. It's really good. It's one of my favorite. This is also very popular dish in the Philippines. They use it for special occasion, and it means long longevity. I don't know if I say that right, but I'm pretty sure y'all understand what I'm trying to say. My video partner, she's not here right now. I can't wait to go get her in it. And I'm gonna go get her in 2 weeks. It's really easy to make. You just need the rice sticks. I use carrots and cabbage only, but you can add any kind of vegetables. Soy sauce, salt, and pepper. Oh, any meat too. You can add any meat. You can add chicken, shrimp, beef, or you can have it all together. I've never seen anybody make with seafood in it, so I might try that one. It's so good, guys. Y'all should try to make it. should have made some lumpia with it. So good. Woo. This is really good. All right, guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Be good out there. Make good choices. Stay out of trouble. All right, my place, Kim. Okay. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you like it. And if you do, hit like, subscribe, share my videos. Okay? Bye.